I beat up Rhino a little bit and then Scorpion shows up asking me about the fall of Constantinople. First, I deal with Rhino since he is the bigger threat, and then I deal with Scorpion, who tells Rhino that he's a failure before Rhino rams him into a storage container to sexually assault Scorpion.